The woman's legs weakened, and she dug herself into the guillotine. As the knife slowly fell, the woman died on the spot. The audience was horrified, not realizing that the actors were playing for real. When the police arrived, found that the woman's forehead had blood flowing down, but the neck was not cut off, and the knife was made of plastic foam, does not have the possibility of injury. The dead face green lips are purple, which is the phenomenon of poisoning. But what kind of poison did she eat to die right at the moment the guillotine knife fell? Based on experience, this is a man-made intentional murder. The magic show was organized by a 15-year-old rich girl named Jenny, whose parents are always abroad on business, and entrusted Gus to be Jenny's sole guardian. But Jenny volunteered to work with the police. Instead, Jenny volunteers to communicate with the police, who find her mannerism slightly more mature. She tearfully tells the police that the deceased was her tutor, a French woman with a gentle personality.